Hey man, say man, this is Kev and I'm back with another video. We got some action for y'all today. I apologize for the lack of videos over the past 3 weeks or so. Been having a lot of moving, just had a lot of stuff on my plate and everything. So we're gonna have a throwback day today. I say around last month, September 11th, we had streetcar takeover going on. There was a lot of stuff happening around that time. At that time, I only had a GoPro to record with, so I didn't have my camera. So we got the video edited, and just let me know if you like it. Let me know if you want more content from the track, because I got a whole lot of days coming up also. Y'all feedback is what keep me going and keep me striving to do better. Just let me know how y'all like it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and enjoy the video.
Good day.
You won't see any signs on any of these cars.
So many. So many beautiful cars here. It's gorgeous. I mean, I love the color on this car.
Say again?
I love the color on this car.
Nardo gray.
You get it from the guy that sold it?
Down in Dallas?
Yeah. A big worm, I think.
Well, no. So big worm has another one. It's wrapped.
Okay.
This one, Alberto Reyes.
Oh yeah, he got the C7.
Yes.
The C7 is the 06.
Yes,
yeah.
Sir, that's him. Good guy. Real good guy.
Man, this is nice.
They did a good job.
Roll a middle Mustang fired up.
I got one as well. I got a sedan though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like I said, it's just basic for right now though. Basic mods, probably around 600, around there.
More basic.
Yeah. What it has done to it?
Bell bottom end, heads, pulleys, blower.
Still on the stock blower or?
Stock blower reported.
Okay.
Breeze a little more.
Yeah. All right, man.
All right.
Whoa. This thing here. still one of my favorite cars. I will have one sometime soon. Another CTS view right here. Ford or a Rocket? Very nice setup. Shoo-wee. Nice Hellcat. What's going on, man? How'd you do that night?
Last night? Pretty well, I guess.
Man, this rap is nice. Another car in 2650.
Yeah, and I was like, man, I don't even want to.
Trevor's car seats, yeah. Trevor's car is way smaller than
mine.
I wouldn't
mind.
Yeah, so I told
him,
I don't know.
I mean, it's a nice V you got.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. GTR's sexy. You got the ZR1. Man, that's the beauty. Then it's Audi. Might be the best car out here right now. Personal best right there.
Put a hot rod in the phone and dial there. Maybe it's 5 minutes. I don't know what it's